Hello friends, welcome to the abstract algebra class. It is class 50. In this class we will prove theorem and also we will solve an example. First theorem: if H is a normal subgroup of a finite group G, then order of quotient group G by H is equal to order of G by order of H. Proof: let G be a finite group and H equal to H be a normal subgroup of G, and G by H is the quotient group of G by H, and it is the set of all cosets. It is the definition of quotient group, coset of H in G. We analyze the theorem. Let G be a finite group and H equal to HB. Left coset equal to right coset HB. H be a normal subgroup of G, and G by H is the quotient group of H of G by H, and it is the set of all coset of H in G. Now order of G by H is equal to the number of distinct coset of H and G. It is called quotient group. Order of quotient group is equal to the number of distinct coset of H and G. It is equal to the number of element in G by number of element in H. It is equal to number of element in G denoted by UG, and number of element of N G denoted by O H. Therefore, O G by H is equal to O G by O H. Or we can say order of quotient group equal to order of G by order of H. Next theorem: every quotient group of an abelian group is abelian. Every quotient group of an abelian group is abelian. We now prove this theorem. Let G be an abelian group and H be a subgroup of G. We know that every subgroup of an abelian group is normal. Every subgroup of an abelian group is normal. Let G be an abelian group. Every quotient group of an abelian group, let G be an abelian group. It's abelian. We now prove the quotient group. Every quotient group is group of an abelian group is abelian. Let G be an abelian group and H be a subgroup of G. We know that every subgroup of an abelian group is normal. Therefore, H is normal subgroup of G. Let G by H be the quotient group of G by H. Let A comma B comma A comma B belongs to G. This implies A into B equal to B into A. Because G is abelian group, therefore the commutative axiom holds. G is abelian group. Since A comma B belongs to G, this implies HA HB also belongs to G by H by previous theorem. Now HA into HB with multiply both is equal to HA into B is equal to HB into A. It is equal to, we changed the plus of A and B. Instead of AB, we put it BA. Is equal to HB into HA. Therefore, HA into HB is equal to HA into HB. For all HA, HB belongs to G by H. Therefore, G by H is an abelian group. Actually, we prove that quotient group G by H is an abelian group. The converse of this theorem is not true. Note, the converse of this theorem need not be true. If quotient group be an abelian, if quotient group be an abelian group, but it is not necessary the group be abelian group. In a group G, if we have G by H is abelian, we cannot say G is, definitely G is abelian. It is wrong. Problem, if H is a subgroup of a group G, such that X squared belongs to H, for every X belongs to G, then prove that H is a normal subgroup in H. In G. Then prove that H is a normal subgroup in G. We want to solve this problem. Let G be a group and H be a subgroup of G such that X squared belongs to G. For every X belongs to G, we have to prove that H is a normal subgroup of G. Since X belongs to G, this implies X inverse also belongs to G. Consider X into X squared into X inverse equal to X into X into X into X inverse. It is equal to X squared X into X, X squared into E. It is equal to X squared. It is belongs to H. Therefore, X into X squared into X inverse equal to it belongs to H. Now put X squared equal to H belongs to H. Then we get X into H, X inverse, it is belongs to H. For all X belongs to G, H belongs to H. When X into H into X inverse belongs to H, X belongs to G, and H S belongs to H, this is the definition of the normal subgroup. Therefore, H is a normal subgroup of G. Hence, proof of the theorem. Thank you.